Right now, we do have black, white, and koi, right?
Yeah, definitely.
So do you feel like the koi people deserve their land back?
The acquisition of the land was, of course, accompanied by violence and dispossession.
Within white people, that's when we speak to say, look, you've taken the land, what are we going to do with you?
I think that is a bad place to start because it's not going to end well.